What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Zelda Breath of the Wild. As you saw at the end of the last episode, I kind of knew where the two shrines were that I needed to get to, but I didn't really know how to get to them. The cold part of the mountains that made me die was in my way. So basically what I did off, you know, in between videos, I went and I made some dishes that gave me cold resistance using those spicy peppers. And I made my way to the entrance of one of the missing shrines that I had yet to access. So we'll see what this one gives me in terms of a power up. Looks like it gave me stasis. Stop the flow of time for an object. Stops an object in time while storing its kinetic energy. The stored energy will act upon the object when the flow of time resumes. Making good use of the stored energy can move even the largest of objects. Okay. There's actually a boulder right outside that I can use this on when I get back out. So that's cool. Okay, so... Oh, it works on that only. Okay. Okay. That's kind of cool. Alright. Now I gotta wait for it to recharge. Then I'll just freeze the ball. If I do it like... Alright, cool. I'm gonna grab this hammer. Can't carry any more weapons. Well, that's not good. Let's drop the thing I'm actually currently... Alright, I got that. Need to go over there to beat it, but there's a chest this way. Is this thing gonna drop on my head? Oh no, okay. Inventory full. Basically I need to drop one of these shields. Grab one of these shields, okay. Cool. I already know for this, what I have to do is stasis it, and then beat the shit out of it. Because it stores kinetic energy. That other new spirit orb or whatever those things are called. I forget now. I think they're called spirit orbs. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. Same thing it always says. I'm skipping it. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Alright, got another spirit orb. Cool. Now, I can use my stasis. I didn't know I could do that, actually. The jumping slash. Swimming in cold water will lower your body heat, cause you to take damage. Okay. So if I do something like... Wait. There we go. Alright, so right here, I noticed this on my way in. There's a chest under here. I tried to bomb it. That's what I thought you originally had to do. But that didn't work. see what's in here. Traveler's bow. Guess what? My bow inventory's full. So dumb, dude. Then I have to go through the whole animation of opening the chest a second time. Like, what the hell? Okay. Now, I did that, what's it called? That shrine. I'm pretty sure that the other one... Let me see if I can see anything from over here. Oh, that's the bow I dropped. Those are funky looking trees. Okay. I'm pretty sure the other one was across the frozen part even more than this one was. Which, if that's the case, that's not really a big deal. I think I have a couple more of the frozen or the cold resistant meals, which I think I'm going to have to. Yeah. Let's see, where are we at here? Although, I only have a couple of them, so... 3.5 minutes. So, let's hurry up. Have to find this other shrine. Is this a chest? I wonder if this is a chest. I never opened it. Oh, nice. Okay. Cool. Got that. Now I need to find that river again. Oh, it looks like... Okay. It looks like if I just keep going straight. I wonder if I have to climb even higher. I might just do that regardless. Oh, there it is right there. Yeah, okay. I wonder if I could make it up here. I honestly don't know if I'll be able to. I might be able to jump right here. Can I stand? Yeah. Awesome. Okay. That worked out well. Now if I can walk to the other shrine, we'll be good. But, yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to make it that far. Damn. I'm gonna have to cross this water at some point, huh? I wonder if I'll die. I probably will. Oh, look at that. Okay. Whoa, no, no. No. Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. Oh, when I clicked on jump, I thought it meant like go down the wall, like the same way when you hit jump when you're going up a wall, how you go up faster. I thought it would just be like go down faster but like still hold on to the wall or whatever. Damn it. Okay. Where am I? Oh, it shows where I just died. Okay. Where was that chest? What sucks about this is I know how to get across this because I've seen it done in like a live stream or like this was part of the videos that everybody was allowed to put out when they got the game early or whatever. I got some fire arrows. That's cool. Okay. But it was like I have to get to that little raft right there. Which, if I can get back up to where I started. Shouldn't take too long. But, I don't know if I can even get back up to where I just was. To be honest. I think I can stand right here. Yeah. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell's that noise? Oh, shit. Okay. Wonder if he'll drop some arrows. Oh no. Dude, I'm really having trouble getting used to the fact that, like, when you break your weapon, you have to manually, like, equip a new one. It's kind of annoying. Okay. Oh, I have 5 seconds. Oh, no. Alright, let me cook more food here. Or eat more food for the cold resistance. Okay. Oh, I thought I just fell off for a second. That would suck. Let me see. I need to get back down. Down there. I don't know if I can get to that next temple in 3 minutes, to be honest. Maybe there's enough, like, fires along the way. This thing scared the shit out of me. Keese Eyeball. Rare material drop. Cool. Okay. I'll take it. Woodcutter's axe. That thing's actually really strong. It doesn't do a ton of damage, but it, like, has knockback like crazy. Oh, here. Okay, I'm about to build a fire right here. What? Karak leaf. I need that, I'm pretty sure. So, I need to drop... I'll drop the thing I'm holding. Give me this leaf. Okay. Grab the ancient gear out of the thingy. I need to make a fire. I forget how... I don't think I have, like, flint or anything. I don't think I can make a fire here. Which kind of sucks. I have fire arrows, actually. I wonder if a fire arrow would probably be worth it, right? Yeah, let me see. So if I do that, and then I do this... Wait. No. Shit. Alright, cool. And then I can grab the regular arrow back. Okay, that's not that bad. Now, I don't want to light my leaf on fire, so let's get rid of that. Fuck. I need to light the thing to cook on. Damn it. Do I have anything metal? I don't have anything metal. Shit. Will this light on fire? No. Okay. I should have just lit... Damn it. Okay. Okay, now I can cook. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to drop a pepper, the mushroom, the apple. Cook it up. Spicy simmered fruit. That's sounds kind of gross. Okay. Did that. Cook these up. A couple peppers. I wonder if it gets, since I had a two peppers, if it'll be longer. Oh, there we go. 5.5 minutes. Cool. Alright, that, I should be good now. Now I think what I'm meant to do here is, wait, what the hell? Wow, I didn't even know this was there. Okay. How do I change? Is this magnetic? Oh, it is. Look at that. I didn't even know that was a thing. Accidental discovery for the win. Got some amber. I don't even know. I think I can sell that to somebody. Dude, the controls in this game are insane. Like, oh my god, it's crazy. Alright, buddy. Drift across. Is that, like, good enough to... Oh, shit. Eat that. I feel like I'm still gonna die if I... Jump. Get up. Jump. Oh, my God. No! God damn it. Alright. Let's try again. Come on. Wow, my fires aren't lit. How many arrows do I have? What the hell? I lost my... Oh my god. Okay. Okay, well... I don't know how rare these, like, arrows are, but I'm just gonna use them. Do I at least have what I made? Oh, I do. Okay. I'm gonna eat this. I need that fire just in case later I need that. I'm gonna switch my weapon here to the axe. Wait, maybe I'll cut the bigger tree down. Now it's like not... What if I'll cut all of them down? Just to make sure I get a good bridge. See, dude, I'm like, I'm not gonna be able to reach the other side without getting fucked up. God damn it. Get up. No, get up. Oh my god, I got stuck. Fuck. Why is this so hard? This is not this hard. Oh my god, I'm failing. You know what, dude? Fuck it. I'm not making a fire this time. We're just gonna cut down all the damn trees. We're gonna do this one first. We're gonna do this one. Bitch, get out of here. I'm trying to cut a tree down. The cold resistant stuff. Oh, it got messed up. No. Wait a minute. Dude, it's gonna be... I just need to go right over there. Like, I know that you can do this, because I've seen it done. Which is the more, like, annoying part of this. Like, how do I miss that? How... And I'm stuck because the current is so strong that I can't even get out of the water. Oh, my God. This is so dumb. Alright. Well, I'm getting really good at chopping trees down. I wonder if I should, like, use the stasis or something to get on top of it and then just ride it. Okay, I'm crouching. Okay. Okay. Woo! Finally. Now here, please tell me I have that leaf with me. Oh, I do. Okay, cool. Oh. It feels so intuitive to hit the left bumper to switch weapons. That's why I keep doing it. But left bumper is the control to pull out the like stasis shit. Please. Oh my god. White choo-choo jelly. Squeezing seems to relieve stress. It will explode in cold mist, yada yada. Okay, I wanted to go in this cave, even though this is sort of not exactly where I need to be going. But, looks like we have three chests in here, so... And a sword. Oh, look at that. What the heck? Okay. Let me see what I want to get rid of. I guess I'll get rid of this. Hopefully this is like some cold resistant armor or something. That'd be great. Oh, more fire arrows. That's fine. Regular arrows. And nice bow, which, yeah, I was about to say, I don't think I can even get. Okay, let me see. Just drop the one I have right now. Got the bow. Put that bow on. Put this on. No, shit. Okay. Did I open all of them? Yeah. Alright, that was worth coming over here. Alright, I think I'm going to try and get up. Let's see. I need to try to get up top. Although, it looks like there's another... Oh my god. Looks like there's another little passage to go up through the mountains. Yeah, I can just like walk up there, it looks like. Damn it. Right, let me eat. Alright, let's run up here real quick. Hopefully this leads us straight there. That would be really good. Oh, it looks like I'm running out of my cold resistance. Damn it. This sucks because I don't really want to eat my other thing. Because it's like 5 minutes worth. It's like, I need that to get out of here. Maybe they have a fire. Oh, they do. Okay. Okay, defeated all of them. Give me your fangs, your horns and stuff. Take your meat. I can actually eat this right now because it'll fill my hearts. Okay, so we're good there. We're warm for a second. And now we're at the last shrine of the area. As I freeze to death. Okay. Let's go in. Hopefully it's not cold on the inside. I don't think it is, though. See what this gives me. Cryonis. Distilling the rune, same thing. Give me your magical energy, drop it on me. Cool, looks like we got Cryonis. Create a pillar of ice from a water surface. Builds ice pillars that are very stable. Can be used as stepping stones or obstacles. Use Cryonis on an ice pillar to break it. Okay. Okay, looks like there's like two stories, actually. Okay. It's fine. Expecting a guy here, but that's fine. God damn it. Oh, don't blow me up. Ancient spring, it's cool. I wonder why that's here, because you normally don't have to come out of these things. Damn it, dude. This is such a pain in the ass to aim sometimes. Not bad, not bad. Guessing there's no extra chest in this one. I haven't seen one yet. Oh, there it is. Okay. Grab this real quick. It'll probably be something I don't have room for. Spear. Inventory is full. I don't even know if I want the spear. Maybe I do, because it's a long range. I think it said long range weapon. Alright, cool. Got that. Let's run up here. Alright. This should be the last little creepy monk guy to tell me that I'm a good traveler and whatever, a promise of a hero. I'll skip it. Give me another spirit orb. Refill my hearts and take me out of here. Now I have to get back down. But anyway, I think that's going to do it for this episode of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Thank you guys for watching. As always, be sure to check the description. There is a link to a playlist with all of my episodes of Zelda Breath of the Wild. If you want to catch up or binge watch or see any of the other episodes that I've done, I'm going to be posting everything I do in this game. So thank you guys for watching as always, and I'll see you guys next time.